Hello friends, thanks for joining me. In my last two videos, I showed you how you can create a right sidebar responsive website and a left sidebar responsive website just by using the HTML and CSS. If you have missed those two videos, the links are given down in the description. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to create a responsive website which particularly has both the left and right sidebars. First of all, open your notepad or notepad++ or any HTML editor. Next, from the link in the description, go to my blog post. You can see here my code for a responsive website which can give us both the left and right sidebars. Click here to copy all this code. Now paste the code here. Here inside the body tag, we have the header, main body, left sidebar, right sidebar, and footer. These are the CSS. Okay. Now save the file as any name you want, but make sure to add .html at the end of your file name. I am saving the file to the documents folder. Let's go to the documents folder and open our website. We can see here our website has become fully responsive. On a mobile device, our website will look like this. On an iPad, our website will show the left and right sidebars, just like on a desktop. That's it. If you have any problem, do let me know in the comment section. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.